In this video, I would like to discuss a question and to give an answer for a question that we receive very often, and this is about the importance of this steel balls, the caster wheels of your robot, and how they influence the movement of the robot.
Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.